Welcome back to the channel. Hope you're all keeping well. So in today's video, I'll be visiting the National Football Museum here in Manchester.
So this is Jurgen Klinsmann's match-worn shirt from his debut back in 1994 when we beat Sheffield Wednesday 4-3 away. That iconic dive after his debut goal.
So the first part of this tour looks at club history, it looks at trophies, and it also looks at some very good times for some football clubs and some very sad times for some clubs.
So we then move on to England on the world stage. And this is the match ball from the 1966 World Cup final. So next up is taking a few penalties here. So this next section is about laws and refereeing. And the next section is managers. And performance. And this is Brian Dean's shirt. Of course, he scored the first ever Premier League goal on the 15th of August 1992 for Sheffield United. And this is Glenn Hoddle's shirt, worn in the cup final against Manchester City in 1981. Lots of interactive games here. So the next floor is dedicated to women's football. So it says here, the first recorded women's matches were in 1881. So do check out the National Football Museum on their website and on Twitter and on Facebook and Instagram.
So thanks for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I thoroughly enjoyed looking around the National Football Museum here in Manchester. I would thoroughly recommend it. Until the next video, come on you Spurs.